Hi everyone, in this video we'll see how to list down Cisco devices interface based on its status using TEXTFSM and for loop logic. So in the previous script what we have done is we have printed each interface using the index number. Here we have total number of interfaces using the length of output command, and individual interface we gave it based on its index number. But in this script using for loop, what we'll do, we will iterate through the complete length in for each interface, and then we'll check the status of each interface and print out if the interface is up, and another list for the down interface. So I'll copy this script, and I have created another file here, 25 TEXTFSM. I'll paste it here, the script. Then I'll remove all the interface print statements from here. Here now we have total length of interfaces. So it takes from our output the index number, total number of indexes. Then here I'll give a print statement for printing the total number of up interfaces. I'll give a message /n list of interfaces which are up. Then one more line I'll give. Then save the script. Then I'll create a for loop with L. We need to iterate through each index numbers. So for I in range 0 to L, then 2 level of indentation, then if the output of I, because I will be going through the each index number, output of I, and then the status equal to up. Then we will print that interface, whichever interfaces are having status up, just print that interface. So we'll give output I, then the interface name we'll give here, intf is the interface name, then we'll add one space here. Again, the status, if you want you can add even the status. Status is in single quotes. Now we'll try to execute the script. Python 25. Now we are getting the interfaces which are up. So similarly we will add the devices which are down. For that I will copy the same script, paste it here. I'll give down, then here I'll give not equal to. We'll try to execute again. So loopback 2, you can see it is administratively down. So we'll try to enable that interface. We'll execute again. Yeah, now you can see loopback 2 came into the up list. Similar way you can filter based on any passed output. In the next video we'll see some if else conditions, like if my primary interface is down, enable the secondary interface. Also, I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how to filter the list based on the conditions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.